Welcome to our channel. Today, I'll guide you through the process of downloading CarX on your PC. But before we continue, check the description for links to gaming mouse and keyboard options if you're interested. Now, let's get started. First, ensure that you have Steam installed on your computer. Steam is a popular gaming platform that offers a vast selection of games. If you haven't installed it yet, head to the official Steam website using your browser. Click the Install Steam button in the top right corner and follow the instructions to install the Steam client. Once Steam is installed, launch the application. If you don't have a Steam account, you'll need to create one. Click on Create a Free Account and fill in the necessary details, such as your email address and a secure password. After creating your account, log in to access the Steam interface. Next, find the search bar at the top right corner. Click on it and type CarX. The game should appear in the search results. Click on its title to open the store page for more details. To purchase the game, click the green Add to Cart button. Once you've bought the game, go to the Library tab at the top. You will see CarX listed among your games. Click on it to open its library page, and then press the Install button. A window will pop up asking where you want to install the game on your computer. Choose your preferred location and click Next. The download will begin automatically. After the download is complete, a Play button will appear in your library. Click it to launch CarX. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye bye.